Genesis chapter 10, verse 9. He was a mighty hunter before the Lord, wherefore it is said, even as Nimrod, the mighty hunter before the Lord.
Amen.